Come on! We can't stop now. We have to keep moving.
Where's Elvely? She was right behind me.
Dead. Something grabbed her from behind. Gone before I could do anything.
You're right. This is all my fault. Should we turn around, head back?
I don't think going back is a good idea.
Going back would be the end of all of us. We keep pushing forward and we'll make it. We will!
Come on, you can make it. Let's go.
What? us.
All the living shall fear the dead. All the living shall fear the dead. I'm sorry, friends. I'm so sorry. I had no choice. It was the only way to make sure that monster never escaped. I promise you, I'll never let this happen again. I'll seal this whole place away!
So, you made it out of there alive. Ancano was right. You are dangerous. I'm afraid I'll have to take that staff from you now. Ancano wants it kept safe. Oh, and he wants you dead. Nothing personal. I'm afraid you do.
Take care with those flames.
You survived. You have it, then? Let's hope it's as powerful as the Sijiks believe it to be. She didn't make it. When it was clear we were going to have to fall back, she stayed behind and made sure the rest of us were all right. Look for yourself. Ancano's power is growing. We can't crack whatever magic he's using to shield himself. I hope your trip to Labyrinthian was worth it. I'll be right behind you.
Is someone there?
Someone there.
I'd be amazed if any of us survive this.
We never should have brought that thing here. We never should have brought that thing here.
You think I don't know what you're up to? You think I can't destroy you? The power to unmake the world at my fingertips. And you think you can do anything about it?
Spells have no effect.
Ha! I am beyond your pathetic attempts at magic. You cannot touch me.
The staff! Use it on the eye!
Enough! Still you persist? Very well. Come then. See what I can do now.
Why did someone do something?
I knew you could do it. I don't know. Ancano is gone, but whatever he's done to the eye doesn't seem to have stopped. I have no idea what to do. Now what's going on?
We knew you would succeed. Your victory here justifies our belief in you. You have proven yourself more than worthy to guide the College of Winterhold. The Eye has grown unstable. It cannot remain here, or else it may destroy your college and this world. It must be secured. Ancano's actions prove that the world is not ready for such a thing. We shall safeguard it, for now. You now have the opportunity to maintain your college and carry on with your lives. You have our gratitude, Archmage.
You've done it. The college is safe again, thanks to your work. I knew you had it in you. I dare say the Psijiks are right. There's no one more deserving to be Archmage, in my opinion. Here, consider these yours, and the Archmage's quarters as well. I shall be here for advice, should you need me. Until next time. Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope.
The sands are cold, but Khajiit feels warmness from your presence. Jazargo is pleased, and more than a little jealous to greet the new Archmage.
Mm-hmm.
Good day, friend. Keeping well? Until next time.
I think we could blow up half of Eastmarch, and people would still come to us for enchantments.
All right.
Jezargo had expected to be named Archmage, but there is still time.
May you walk on warm sands.